This is a quick video to show you Windows defrag on Windows 98 SE, and as you can see, it's fairly slow, but if we change it to a different version, I'll show you what happens. Here we're using the defrag tool that came with Windows Millennium. And you'll notice when you start it, it comes up and is actually quite noticeably quicker than the standard one that comes with Windows 98. So first it checks the drive for errors, but then when it's running, it will actually be quicker. This is an old hard drive, an 8 GB Fujitsu drive. IDE, not very fast. But okay, once the error checking is complete, it can then start defragging the hard drive. Here we go. It's much, much, much faster. So this is the Windows Millennium defrag tool running on Windows 98. The early part of the video was the Windows 98 defrag tool. So if you want to optimize your Windows 98 install, this is one way of speeding up a part of it.